State-of-the-art atomic force microscopes, AFMs, are designed to capture images of structures as small as a fraction of a nanometer, a million times smaller than the width of a human hair. Atomic force microscopes typically scan samples using an ultra-fine probe or needle that skims along the surface of a sample, tracing its topography, similarly to how a blind person reads Braille. In recent years, AFMs have produced desktop-worthy close-ups of atom-sized structures, from single strands of DNA to individual hydrogen bonds between molecules. But scanning these images is a meticulous, time-consuming process. AFMs, therefore, have been used mostly to image static samples, as they are too slow to capture active changing environments. Now, engineers at MIT have designed an atomic force microscope that scans images 2000 times faster than existing commercial models. With this new high-speed instrument, the team produced images of chemical process taking place at the nanoscale at a rate that is close to real-time video.